Also, there's something else. I'm sorry, I forgot. I'm not sure if your machine, the 2300, has it designed this way. This is a charge, to repair any charge lines that you might be getting. They go in here. This thing goes like this. Same thing. Slide it back and forth. It releases the static electricity on the drum. So you got one for each drum. So two things there. I should have showed both in one video, but oh well. Okay. Hope that helps.